Greetings, Badgers. As the calendar year comes to a close, I wanted to share my sincerest thanks for all that you do to make Brock University such a wonderful place to be. We've had much to celebrate this year at Brock, including rankings that put our sports-related academic programs among the best in the world, the opening of cutting-edge facilities like the Brock Niagara Validation Prototyping and Manufacturing Institute, the awarding of significant levels of funding to Brock researchers, fueling a growing research enterprise focused on societal impact, and the recognition of our exceptional approach to instruction with the awarding of another 3M National Teaching Fellowship. We've also taken important steps to advance equity, diversity, inclusion, and decolonization, both on campus and in society at large, and continue to build and strengthen partnerships in Niagara, Burlington, across the region, and around the world. And of course, Brock students and alumni continue to make breakthroughs of all kinds through their work in the classroom, on the sports field, as entrepreneurs, and as leaders in our region and beyond. These successes don't mean that next year won't have its challenges. Like universities across Ontario, Brock faces significant financial pressures, but I'm confident that by working together, we'll be able to continue providing the exceptional education and student experience Brock is so well known for. Badgers, I hope you take some time during the winter break to rest and recharge. And I look forward to seeing all that we can accomplish together in 2024. Happy holidays.